this sorrow and this tragedy. And we, the United States, can never allow this to happen again. It's the biggest security threat, internal domestic security threat, we've ever had since our Civil War. Of course, I think that that's a huge security threat.